after watching some of the crazy things that were going on politically, especially over the other side of the world and in some of the European countries, including England, and which is very worrying. It's kind of very kind of right-wing direction that a lot of governments are headed in. So we wrote a song called Kings of the New World Order.
Kings of the New World Order.